This is not a very good oximeter, and let's see what happens when we use it. I hope you can see it. Here goes my finger, and you can see that showing the reading. All right. So this is a really bad oximeter. Now let's have a look at one of the good ones.